first piece I'll read is called Rose
Moon Smoke.
A rose is a beautiful thing. It's solitary, standing elegantly, calmly in the night. Every night, the rose contented itself to gaze upon the moon, waiting to be picked the following morning to show off its beauty. And every early morning, the fog would roll in, and the rose would lose sight of the moon and be content upon its sighting. But upon this morn, it was not fog, but smoke, and the rose waited and died, never to see the moon again. Thank you. The second piece was written for a primary school comprehension exercise. You might not be the level of what you're accustomed with, but it's poetry nonetheless. Called The Tree. I came from a grassy little scene in this large grassy field, surrounded by houses and weeds, and I grew into this mighty tree. I gave shade from rain and sun to animals, birds, and everyone. I felt really happy and proud. I saw everything all around. One cloudy, quiet morning, I began to tremble and shake. Men with axes and swords, my branches they began to take. The birds got scared and left, all the animals ran away. The men all shouted loudly, "This tree will take today." Quickly they sawed and chopped my leaves and branches dropped. "Timber," I heard them say. Soon on the ground I lay. Thank you.